have lizards.
Yeah. Lizards are huge out here in Florida, man. All right, keep riding. If you're gonna ride the bike, ride the bike. Kai, get out the road, man. Watch out. Be careful, boy. You gotta be careful. Those hills, they'll make you slip into the road, man. What's wrong? Keep paddling hard.
Hey,
dog. Quiet. Yeah, you gotta use that leg power so you can keep the balance. There you go. There you go. Thank you. boy is a full work, bro. He's not even, he's doing the sights and smells, but he know this little trek that we're doing. So he pulling. I bought him a harness so he can go ahead and get ready for the actual real weight pool harness and getting our trails down. Got him a nice little, like, maybe 30-pound tire. And we're going to start off on our small trail and see if we can elevate on up. So, trust in the process. I'm training his mind right now. So, when we do it with the weight pool, we don't have to, break his attention away from sights and smells and want to piss on his territory and things like that. He'll be in full work mode and he'll know where we're going. And little things like that wouldn't bother him. So we're training his mind first. Bad Rap Kennels over and now. Young Gunna. Gunna.